Wow. Hey Syukri, how was the ride?
Best! Handling dia best! Dah rasa macam dalam kereta lumba!
Oh, awesome! Let's take the opportunity to introduce this car to our viewers.
Kereta ni nampak lebih sporty kan? Cuba tengok. Tapi sebenarnya, dia telah disuntik dengan DNA Toyota Gazoo Racing di dalam. Design GR Sport pada bahagian bumper depan, grille dan aero kit membuatkan kereta ni nampak lebih agresif. Penggunaan lampu LED depan membuatkan dia kelihatan lebih sleek dan ditambah pula dengan daytime running light membuatkan kereta ni nampak lebih garang. Ia juga didatangkan dengan wing mirror dan door handle berwarna hitam bagi menyerlahkan lagi image sporty pada kereta ini. Di bahagian belakangnya pula, kombinasi lampu LED yang kelihatan lebih sleek dan didatangkan pula dengan spoiler dan aero kit berwarna hitam dan untuk menjadikan satu kereta sport yang lengkap, yang ini mahal. Emblem GR Sport diletakkan pada kereta ini untuk menyerlahkan lagi identiti kereta ini. Jadi, kini anda memiliki peluang untuk memiliki model kereta Toyota Gazoo Racing milik anda sendiri. Secara keseluruhan, untuk design language model Vios GR Sport ini lebih stylish dan lebih sporty. Malah saya berani kata, design model ini mirip dengan GR Yaris yang juga dibawa masuk oleh UMW Toyota.
The Vios GRS was envisioned to give you a fun-to-drive driving experience. To me, personally, the car actually has dual personality. So on your regular daily drive, you can enjoy a comfortable ride with upgraded safety features courtesy of Toyota Safety Sense. And if you decide to take it up a notch, it actually transforms itself into a refined version of the race car. Where the Vios GRS really shines is in its ride and handling. Wheels, tires, springs and dampers are all working as one, finely developed to provide you a sporty driving experience. I believe the Toyota engineers have went through great lengths to accomplish this. The Vios GRS comes equipped with beautifully designed in black accent 17-inch wheels and it is actually wrapped with Toyota's Proxus TR1, which is equipped in all the TGR Vios Challenge cars. Responsive 10-speed CVT transmission, now available in the new Vios GRS, provides you that fun factor while maximizing the potential of the engine. Another nice touch with the GRS is the pedal shifters, which replicate a gear shift and allows you to have manual control while firmly keeping your hands on the steering wheel. Even though the Vios GRS gives you that experience of sporty driving, it does not compromise on comfort and safety. Toyota Gazoo Racing has come a long way since 2007, building a strong brand presence within the motorsports community. The iconic GR logo is positioned in many prominent places in the car. You have the seats, push start button and the MID, which greets you every time you start the car. I also like how the speedometer is decked out in red with red illumination. For me, the highlight of the GRS interior is the semi-bucket sport seats. They have great hip support to keep me in place when I'm maneuvering around the corners, but at the same time comfortable enough for long distance driving. You can now experience the new Vios GR Sport at selected Toyota showrooms. So book a test drive and experience it for yourself now. Check out for more details at the Toyota website.
It's all about the drive. Cuba sekali lagi boleh?
Last.